Last year alone, we lost 55 mothers. So I'm calling them mothers, but it may be a sister to somebody, a mother to somebody, a wife to somebody. So it is not just a number, but there's an attachment to that number. So we really believe that with having a blood bank in Hoima, it's going to help us reduce some of these numbers.
They send the samples to Nakasero for testing, for HIV, for hepatitis B, for hepatitis C, in addition to grouping. And then they send the results back to the blood collection and distribution center. So you can imagine the turnaround time, sending samples, you have your blood, but you don't have the results and you can't give out blood. In fact, many times I've had calls from the pediatrician, the deputy director. When there's no, they have the blood, but they don't have the results because they can't test the blood here. So if we have this regional blood bank, the turnaround time is going to be quicker and mothers' lives will be saved, children's lives will be saved. And we have to remind ourselves that anybody who is above the age of 17 is eligible to donate blood. Don't leave blood donation to school children only.